Hey guys, it's here and yeah. I just woke up from a nap, but I just don't know what time it yet. But so yeah. I just felt like vlogging. Cause like I'm bored. And California is such a nice day today. It's such a nice day. Like it's so nice. So, I can't wait for tomorrow. I wish it was bedtime right now, so I could sleep in my bed. That sounds so comfortable, even though I'm sleeping on a couch, because, my sister kind of just wanted to sleep there. She didn't want to sleep on the couch, so, because, you know, what teenagers do. Yeah, school with his first friend, older brother, you know them. So I was like, oh well, I'll just have to deal with it. I'm just gonna have to put a few things over it because my back hurts on that. It's like, oh well, who cares? Put a pillow on it. And I want to tell you a story about riding to California, which that was. When we got here, yeah, I'll show you in the van. And then once we go to Disneyland tomorrow, so let's begin the story. So we were going to Disneyland, and we were going to a concert, like a performance for Gabby, and it was a lot of people. A lot, and it was hot in there. Then we left at 11 something, and we drove all the way, and we went to Winco to get all the treats and stuff. Then we just sat there, watched our iPads, and listened to music, which that's what I did. Then it was just horrible. I couldn't fall asleep. I tried my hardest. Like, nobody could fall asleep except Gabby and Ellie, which you probably don't know me. But one is because my mom is my sister. And yeah. It was just.
Okay, I think we're gonna go and check out Disneyland, mom said.
Ooh, I'll take you guys along. So yeah.
Disneyland, here we come.
Oh, I stop. So. You're all little sisters.
You
too,
we come.
No! I'm just really okay. I'm just really tired, guys. If you're the middle child and you have a little sister, and she knows you know about her little brother, yeah, you guys probably know how I feel if they bother you. She's trying to open the door. So yeah, let's get on. Sorry, I got sidetracked. We're talking about the van, and I couldn't fall asleep, and I tried to. Then I fell asleep for an hour in the car on the floor because I fell on the floor and I thought that was the really comfortable spot. Yeah, and then I laid there for a few moments with my iPad. Then I went to sleep for 2 more hours and then I took. And I don't know what, I was just on my iPad the whole entire time. And then I took one small nap and I woke up and it was morning. I was like, oh, it's morning. But it was pitch black and I just stayed up and played on my iPad all the time. Then I got car sick when my mom and everybody was awake, almost half of them. But I was like almost the only one that was awake. So yeah. What?
Molly! Easton's calling you.
Molly, stop it. And yeah. You're talking about.
Oh, hi.
I cannot concentrate. Well, yeah. And I was laying on my iPad. Then it took forever, and I took naps. The night was miserable. So that's why we're staying home today. It's Sunday, which we didn't go to church. But oh well. We'll go to it next weekend, I think, or the other weekend. I don't know. Let me see. So we'll go. See, yeah, I don't know. Well, that was sorry. So well, my sister said that she's gonna take us around and teach. I think we might go into Disneyland and go on a few rides. That's right, my nose is really itchy. Stop it. And yeah, so I'll take you guys along and I'll show you it. And I don't know if this is okay with my dad. I don't have a camera, which I do have a camera, but I just left it at home. That's a problem. So I'm gonna ask my dad if I can have his phone and put it on the roller coaster and record it. And I'm gonna go on Tower Screen, but I don't know if he'll let me. I think he'll hold it if he gets that chance to get the front row. So yeah, let's do the mama. See you guys later. Subscribe if you haven't. Leave a big fat thumbs up and leave a comment down below. And see you later. Bye.